Just relax and get out the car.
No!
Hey, Lou, come on in. Hang on 1 second. Checkmate. See ya! Little thicko never went to college. I never got into an Ivy League school. I got into two! Yeah! Come on, let's get out of here.
Get us to the heliport near Fish Market South.
Calculating.
Complex idea into three.
3 simple points per slide. Order a copy of Wing It today. Wing It presentation software.
So, I got a proposition for you, Louie.
It's Louise, bro.
It'll be little Louise if I want it to be. You still owe me money, so you're still my bitch.
Man, Tony, you owe me, bro. Making me hang out with this jackass.
Now listen to me. I got a wager.
I ain't having no monster measuring contest, bro. I keep telling you I ain't into that creepy shit.
No, my jackhammer would crush the shit out of you, bitch. No. I'm talking a fair bet. Calculated risk.
What's on the line, then, you terrifyingly insecure midget?
Well, how about everything Tony owes me? And I promise to get out of your life if you win.
Yeah, that sounds too good to be true, bro. What happens if I lose?
I get everything. You're rolling with me full-time, hombre. Buddies for life.
All or nothing, eh? Heavenly peace for a lifetime of being tortured by some hellish imp. Shit is tough.
Calculated risk. What are you gonna do?
Okay, so what are we betting on?
It's a race, you fucking pussy. All around the city, only for serious high roller cats. Choppers, boats, cars, and everything in between.
So all I gotta do is win that, and you out of our lives?
In theory, yes. But that ain't gonna happen, dog. Cause I never lost at nothing in my old life. Maybe that's because I had a brother as pathetic as little B. Or maybe it is because I am the S-H-I-T, bitch.
Yeah, you shit, all right.
Now, if you do win, which you won't, you just gotta help me with one more thing. And then all your contractual obligations are released.
Hey, here's to that.
Fuck! Assholes!
Lopez.
Yo, them little legs of yours, they're gonna carry you too fast. You have all been provided parachutes, boats, and cars. You will be airlifted to the start where you will race one vehicle to the next. The first person to make it to the finish in middle park is the winner. Are you ready?
Fuck yeah!
Hey, I'm racing an orange midget. Why wouldn't I be ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
Coach, man. That's gotta be an expensive race for you.
Bullshit, man. Someone must have sabotaged me or something. No, shit, no, I wanted to lose. You think Tony's cash means shit to me? I got other investments.
Yeah, good for you, Tiny. So, we gotta see each other again?
I told you, Louie, one more job. I got some cars to procure, and you're gonna help me. Come by Brucey's and we'll hit it.
Yeah, all right, bro. I gave my word.
Tony, can I have a word?
No!
No.
He got left off a list somewhere, so it's our livelihoods at stake.
Arenas and coliseums with tens of thousands of fans, mostly...
Louis, how'd you like his sight?
Yeah, I can't believe people read that shit. No wonder we didn't let that buck-tooth bastard in.
But you schmoozed him, didn't you?
I was my most charming digital self, like one of them internet vigilantes pretending to be 12.
Thanks, El. Let's see where it goes.
Here she comes. Watch out, boy, she'll chew you up. Whoa, here she comes. She's a man eater. Whoa, here she comes. Watch out, boy, she'll chew you up. Whoa, here she comes. She's a man eater.
What's your problem, man?
Where's Tony?
Where's Tony? What's wrong with... Hi, Evan, you're looking cut. Hi, Evan, like a drink? Hi, Evan, if I wasn't straight, I'd ravage you right now.
Evan,
Where's Tony? He sent me to him here.
Who cares about fucking Tony? The man's a neurotic. He's back on drugs, he's looking old, he refuses to get any work done, and P.S., the man's a wreck.
Then break up with him for the last time and fuck off out of all of our lives, please.
Wow, somebody's got his sister's underwear on by mistake.
Ay, Dios mío. Evan, look, I always thought that even for a coke push and steroid junkie, you were a particular asshole. Okay, I'm just gonna admit that. Now, would you shut the fuck up before I shut you up? Now, where's Tony?
He's in the bedroom.
Hey, Tony, get up.
Piss off.
Come on, get up, man. Let's go.
Piss off. I want to die.
Okay, man, if that's how you want it. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Better?
Oh, great.
Come on, Bobby. Let's go. This way. This way.
What?
Come on.
Come on, fuck this.
So we have something to take care of. I ain't having you screw up.
I should have let your parole officer put you back in prison all those years ago.
You're a degenerate.
What about me? You guys can't just leave me here.
Yeah, good point. Now fuck off, Evan. You gave him the pills. Be gone before I get back. Let's go, Bobby. Come on, you got it. Let's go.
I'm good.
Fucking Adderall! Wait.
What?
I forgot something.
Forgot what?
The explosives.
Explosives? Yo, what's wrong with you, man? You want a nightclub, not a terrorist cell.
Ow, Rocco's gone nuts. He's gonna burn the clubs down for insurance. He's gonna fucking kill us.
Yeah, he's gone crazy, and you're running around with some bombs, okay? What kind of drugs do you want? I hope they're strong.
I told him I'd take care of his union problems for him. It's the only way out. Either that or they kill me.
Yeah, I wish you'd talk to me about this first, man, okay? Blowing shit up ain't exactly your side of the business, okay? It's not your forte.
What do you care about the business? You got your fucking head in the clouds, huh? You think you're a big shot. You're a nothing, and soon you're gonna be a dead nothing.
Yeah, no doubt, boss. Now where are you going?
Think I got a guy digging up Frankfurt Avenue for Liberty Electric.
Okay, what else?
The transport workers guy is driving an out-of-service subway train through North Holland. I meant to take the whole thing out.
A subway train? Jesus Christ, please tell me that's it.
The head of the LTA is out of France International in his private jet.
And you'll probably blow yourself up as soon as you walk out the door. You ain't doing this.
I got to. It's the only way you can survive. Get out of my way.
I'm sorry. As much as I'd like to right now, I'm not letting you kill yourself.
Try and stop me, huh?
Okay.
Oh.
Shit, Tony. You're a real piece of fucking work. You know that?
Oh no, he's on his way. My drunk uncle's come to town.
something for you.
Hot shot at.
today.
Subject westbound on foot.
Take care of this explosive bullshit, or are you gonna insist on blowing yourself up?
I got us into this mess.
Exactly, man.
Thank you, partner. You should know that Evans walked out on me. We're over.
Yeah, I heard that before, T. If it's real this time, it's a good thing. It's dragging you down, man. It's a fucking parasite. You need to concentrate on getting your own life together. See you soon.
Okay. That's what I told him. Hey, I'm all good, baby. How you doing, ID?
Hey, Desi.
Hey, what's up, man?
What's up, man? Tony in?
Yeah, he got it a while ago. Enjoy your night.
Please, after you.
Wow. ID.
Okay, good evening, my friend. How are you? See, it's me. Yes, you okay? So I'm good. Yes. Okay. Ladies, hide your titties.
What's my name, baby? What's my name?
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
You're late.
Sorry, man. Something came up.
No doubt.
What's going on?
I'm trying to figure a way out of this shit. I got a plan to keep that pair of chumps, Rocco and Vince, happy. Come on. I'll explain as we go.
Just a quick hello.
Gentlemen, my name's Tony Prince. Hope you're enjoying yourselves.
Ray Bulgari. Tell me, where are the women?
Well, they're everywhere. It's that one over there is a TV starlet. That one there is a model. And that one there, I don't know, but I believe she just signed on with the Derriere campaign.
How much? The fuck I mean?
No. They're not hookers. This is not that kind of club.
Everywhere is that kind of club. You just need to know how much to pay.
Yeah, well, listen. Can I buy you a gentleman a drink? Cindy! Cindy, come here. Take care of Mr. Bulger in here. It's good to meet you. Please come back. Enjoy your night. My right-hand man, Luis, will take care of you.
Good night. Shock.
Thank you.
So, gentlemen, more drinks?
Yes, please. Let's go. So, how's it going, gentlemen?
Agus is your boss?
Sure.
Must make for funny times at Bonnerstein.
Hysterical.
Where does the coke come from in this place?
I don't know about that shit, man. I just make sure people don't get killed.
How very boring. I prefer it when they do.
You should come back on a busier night, then. Normally it's wall-to-wall corpses by midnight.
You, I like. Faggot, not so much.
Hey, gentlemen, thank you. Luis, we gotta go. Good night.
Gentlemen.
Jesus, Russia, richer than the church. Buy this place, end all our troubles.
Yeah, nothing like Russian gangsters to bring a sense of peace and stability to a problem.
We gotta go to Bahama Mamas.